because the economic situation is very bad, is what the minister themselves agreed. Just now, Mr. R. Ashok was saying 1,000 crore loss for his department. Excise minister says 1,800 crore loss for his department. Other CMs have asked for alcohol sale in their state. What is the view of the opposition in Karnataka? Should they allow alcohol sale here?
Yeah, merely because there is a economic slowdown in the state. I don't recommend that the alcohol should be allowed to be sold. But wherever there are green districts are there they can, with certain restrictions, they can open, I think. That they can do.
But what will be the state, future of the Karnataka state in terms of economy? Because we are like the third majority state in terms of the budget growth. But people are saying we don't have money.
Let them come with the plan.
I will call a separate press conference. I will address
economic.
So for the economic situation is
so the economic situation is very bad. Is what the minister themselves agreed. Just now, Mr. R. Ashok was saying 1,000 crore loss for his department. Excise minister says 1,800 crore loss for his department. Other CMs have asked for alcohol sale in their state. What is the view of the opposition in Karnataka? Should they allow alcohol sale here?
Yeah, merely because there is a economic slowdown in the state. I don't recommend that the alcohol should be allowed to be sold. But wherever there are green districts are there they can, with certain restrictions, they can open, I think. That they can do.
So, but what will be the state, future of the Karnataka state in terms of economy? Because we are like the third majority state in terms of the budget growth. But people are saying we don't have money.
Let them come with the plan.
I will call a separate press conference. I will address
economic. So for the economic situation is very
difficult. Fine.